On behalf of ProMedica Flower Hospital, $1 million to Lourdes College in support of their CRNA program. Today was a historical day for ProMedica Flower Hospital and Lourdes College because we recognized and dedicated the nurse anesthetist lab where ProMedica Flower Hospital donated $1 million to Lourdes over the course of 10 years to support their program. It's a new program for this area. It's the first program of its kind here locally, and ProMedica Flower Hospital is proud to support that.
There is a strong need for CRNAs here in our local community, as well as the state and the country. But our hope is that through a partnership like this, we will be able to not only recruit students locally, but students from around the United States. And other programs have told us that we will expect to receive applications from all over the country for a limited number of positions. Between 12 and 18 students will begin every year, but they'll do their studies here in Northwest Ohio. They will experience ProMedica facilities. And our hope is that at the end of the 28 months, they have experienced the high quality and hospitality of Lourdes, they've experienced the high quality and hospitality of ProMedica, and they'll make the decision to remain here and to serve this community as a CRNA.
We have a unique relationship and partnership that we're announcing today. And of course, ProMedica Flower Hospital in Lourdes is setting the standard for the future for our community, and we're very proud of that. You know, it's a partnership that's gonna have a positive impact in our community for many, many years to come. In fact, it's going to have a long-term positive impact, and that's what we're so excited about. And we're certainly proud of that relationship with Lourdes. You know, it's a partnership for ProMedica and Flower that's a series of firsts for us. And certainly the program is unique, and it's the first one of its kind in this area. And we know that. You know that. You've worked very hard to put this program together. And you know, what's interesting is nurses who wanted to have a career in anesthesia had to leave our community. They had to leave. They couldn't stay here. They couldn't stay here locally. They couldn't stay here regionally. They had to leave to get their education, and that's all going to change now with this new program, and that's why we're so excited, because they're so important to not only the hospital's operation, but anesthesiologists and CRNAs work hand in glove together to make sure that we take care of patients and do a great job. So we're delighted to be part of a program that's going to be locally based, that's going to be here for the long term.
The closest schools in Ohio, we were looking at Akron and Youngstown, places like that, or even Cincinnati, or going up to Michigan. So at the time, I knew it was something I wanted to pursue, but was busy with life and other things and marriage and things like that. And I wasn't sure that I was ready right away to pick up and continue schooling and say, I'll see everybody on the weekends or I'll see you in 2.5 years. So when this program came about in Toledo, which is very close driving distance for me, I was ecstatic and felt like this was really meant to be. It was an opportunity that I can't imagine coming true. I'm very excited about it. So this definitely opened some doors for me and really motivated me to get this done.
And there's only a couple programs within driving distance for us. So when we heard that this was coming up, it was outstanding. We didn't think it was real at first because there was nothing in print, and it was just an awesome opportunity.
Finally, in recognition of the gift in our commitment to education and our investment in our community, the Learning Lab we're dedicating right here in this room, this is the Learning Lab, is going to be named the ProMedica Flower Hospital McKesson Nurse Anesthesia Lab. And of course, as I said, what's going to be great is for many, many years to come, this classroom will carry out the vision of Dr. Elmer McKesson.
The lab is the most important part of the practice of nurse anesthesia. When they are there, they will learn how to mix gases, how to, you know, the anatomy, the physiology. They'll be taking courses like in that combine the sciences, chemistry, physics. All those things become incredibly important to somebody who's going to be administering anesthesia to a client. So before we let them touch people, obviously we have them work in the lab, and they'll be working hours in the lab. This is the kind of program that they're going to be coming in at 7 in the morning and staying here till after dark, you know, trying to do all the kinds of things that they're going to have to learn. So the first semester, they're here almost the entire time. They have a couple observation experiences at hospitals and at places, surgical centers. But then, the longer they're in the program, the less time they spend in class, the less time they spend in the lab, and the more time they spend, you know, in the clinical arena.
It's fitting that the funding for the scholarship comes from Flower Hospital McKesson Memorial Fund, and I'll tell a little history about Dr. McKesson, and you'll clearly see the fit. Dr. Elmer McKesson was a consulting anesthesiologist for Flower Hospital until his death in 1935. He was known throughout the world as a scientist, a physician, an educator, and an inventor. So all of the things that bring you guys together. Dr. McKesson pioneered the use of nitric oxide in surgery, obstetrics, and dentistry. Among his inventions were several types of nitric oxide apparatuses for anesthesia and pumps that suction the administrated to either. The McKesson Memorial Fund was established in 1958 for the perpetual research, education, and studies of anesthesia, so clearly a remarkable fit for Lourdes College. Assisting students in earning their Master's of Science in nursing that would lead them to become a certified registered nurse anesthetist fulfills the original intent.
And if you think about it, Lourdes is going to provide a great education. And our physicians and our current CRNAs and our partnership with them are going to provide a great clinical experience for these students. So you combine a great education with a great clinical experience, and what you have is a really well-trained CRNA that hopefully, again, will stay in this community.
Today's celebration and the gift of ProMedica of the $1 million comes at just such a special time for Lourdes College. Within this next week, we will become Lourdes University, and to have a program like a nurse anesthesia program, a high-quality clinical program, as well as the support of a high-quality business such as ProMedica, this is an important day of celebration for Lourdes.
I'm very excited. I'm very honored. I'm excited to be in the program and let alone be chosen as a recipient of this. It is an immense help. It will be a very big financial struggle, so any kind of assistance is greatly appreciated.
It's phenomenal, really. When we got the phone call, I didn't think it was real. I'm like, really? And she's like, yeah. I think just alone to get into the program is an enormous honor, and then to have people seeking you out to help you is phenomenal. It's going to make a huge difference in just being able to get organized and get things together and ready to roll and feel good about the decisions that we've made.